to Tyler Benson, and he dumped it in across the Victoria blue line. Now it's sent back to the Vancouver line. Dylan Plouffe lost the puck. Here's Matt Phillips down the right wing. Sends in front. Jack Walker shoots and scores. Quickly 1-0 for the Royals just 14 seconds in. As Walker from the left circle ripped it top corner short side on Kubik. Not the start Jason McKee's troops wanted. They're down 1-0. Here they come across the Vancouver line. Jack Walker on the left wing into the slot. Tyler Seguin with a one-timer. Stopped by Kubik with the right pad. And then the rebound is cleared by Brendan Semchuk back to the line. Nice save from the Vancouver goaltender. Darren Skio. Skio with a stretch pass for Ty Ronning across the Royal line. Ronning with a wrist shot. He scores. Ty Ronning whipped it from the top of the left circle. It eluded Griffin Outhouse. That's the first of the year for the Burnaby native. And it ties the game at one. Giants are on the board with 16:20 left in the second.
With Skio. And Osipov's with Kitchen, and after the early issues in their own end.
Quick shot right off the draw, they score. Brendan Semchuk for the right circle, won the faceoff forward, and ripped it past Griffin Outhouse, and the Giants have the lead. It's 2-1 with 5:45 gone in the second. That's Semchuk's third of the year.
Kubik. Now Ryan Peckford spinning away from Tyler Brown. Lays off for Dante Hanoun, his shot blocked. Rebound for Walker, he scores. The puck bounced to Walker at the right faceoff dot. They had the whole net to shoot at as Kubik couldn't track it through traffic. The Royals tie the game at two with a power play marker. And that is their first power play goal of the season. Gets it to the right point for Ryan Gagnon. Across to the left side for Chaz Redekop. Hit shot through traffic. Rebound, they score. That's the hat trick for Jack Walker. Picked up the redirect at the bottom of the right circle. Hammers it past Ryan Kubik. His third career hat trick in the Western Hockey League. The Royals take the 3-2 lead with 2:04 left in the third. Or 2:04 gone in the third, rather. Down to the puck. Back to Plouffe, top of the point. Again for Malm, left circle. Malm waits, shoots, rebound for Alec Berry's, robbed by Outhouse. Oh my goodness. What a save from the Victoria goaltender as Bear looked like he had the yawning cage and Outhouse took it away with the glove. That'll be in the Western Hockey League plays of the week for sure as the Royal netminder denies Alec Bear the tying goal with 2:45 left in the third. Line for Foster, fakes the shot, right circle, Fondra shoots, he hit the goal post. Fondra for the top of the right circle, finds the iron. Royal skate ahead to center, Folk shoots for the empty net, missed wide of the goal, it's going to be icing. 0.4 seconds left. Dawson Holt on the draw. Giants lining up, trying to get a play here. Holt tried to knock it out of midair towards the goal, but missed, and the buzzer sounds, and now it is over. An entertaining back-and-forth affair goes the way of the Victoria Royals. They win it tonight 3-2, and they strike the first blow in the 10-game season series.